cool.
So just walking along this trail and spotted this leaf, two leaves stuck together with a little bit of silk, and there's a little tube at the top. So I shone my torch inside and we found quite a large avicularia, what looks like initially anyway like an avicularia spiderling, a really large spiderling. So I'm going to clip this off, we'll put it on the ground, open up these leaves and see what's inside.
There she is. Gorgeous little spiderling.